got Ivan Yo, three guys who get Dave Cunningham back. That's four young, quality players.
DeRozan starts it out with Deuce. Or Rui either. There's Killian Hayes in the starting lineup. He makes a nice drive to the cup and makes the two to tie it. In the lottery coming up. Ivy, no, long rebound. DeRozan runs it down. And here he comes. One of the best deflection defenders in the NBA this season, Alex Caruso, has made a case for all NBA defense. He cuts, throws it with Alex.
That's what Alex is going to have to do on Wednesday night.
Yeah, scratch at the surface in Golden State, now an opportunity in Detroit.
Took the big jerk.
Oh, DeRozan, the ball fake, and a slither the pass out to Beverly. Goes to the corner, and it takes a three. DeRozan, 5 points, two assists in this early going. Late in the clock. Wiseman not free.
Both have active hands here in the early going.
Caruso gets by Ivy. Leaves it for DeRozan.
A waiter there. Set it up.
Corey Joseph has checked into the game for the Pistons. Here he is. They kick to Ivy. Solid rookie sees illegal screens and checks and things like that. I think that's part of the functionality now. That
you know what I say? That's your job.
You gotta call it, right?
You gotta call it.
Ooh, that is a little bit. Oh, you hit him with it too small.
Wow. Patsy is a character, man.
Oh, man. Chicago zone. Tough shot by Joseph. Got it to go.
When you come off the bench knowing you're going to play 3 or 4 minute stretches, you're trying to do everything super fast, trying to make an impact. So that's where you start turning the ball over, doing really bad things.
Pass by Levine, and Vucevic scores again.
I miss these guys. We're missing two people now. We got Rosie leaving, we got Hart leaving.
Yep.
This is a tough day. Talking about development and a guy who's really worked on the team. Oh, right.
He's trying to tuck it down, and then, wow, Durant really recovered quickly. It looked like Williams was going to have a free run to the rim. Hayes gets a three off, and it's a three-point game. Bulls led by as many as 13 in this first quarter. Detroit with a chance to maybe tie it with a three. Hayes will take it in. Quarter. Nice search by Detroit and their young players. Certainly going to have picks as well to be able to do that.
Well, Oklahoma City as well. I mean, they are some very talented young teams. The Central Division is going to be a dogfight.
Wiseman back trying to yam it down. Ivy another chance. Here's Roden with DeRozan closing, and Roden splashes a three.
Yeah, they're down, but they don't like the effort on the defensive board right now.
Williams gets Roden. DeRozan slithers through defenders, fits Wiseman against the dude.
Nice little step through.
Yep. Please give me the basketball.
That's an old school move.
Gotcha. Levine driving in and out Wiseman that time. Last to get the rebound. Levine smooth. On the jumper and put the Bulls back up 10. Keith Bogans and Luol Deng played all 82.
Oh, Lieutenant Deng.
They start all 82 games. Vucevic this year. Ivy took it for two. Gonna end up with the worst record, so they're gonna end up with the best lottery odds anyway. So these guys have the free reign to play hard today.
They get that number. Oh, he's wide open.
Oh, nobody picked that Curran. And Ivy with the smoothest hit. Here comes Beverly. Finds DeRozan. Steps past Ivy Clarks.
Strolling on a Sunday afternoon.
Kicks it to Beverly for three. Rebound to Hayes, final seconds of the half. Ivy scores it.
That's huge. That's young legs right there.
DeRozan, Levine, Beverly, Williams, and Drummond, as Casey was referring to. Out there for the Bulls. Wiseman, wow, for the extension.
Oh, Wiseman, oh, man.
Levine, first spot. Oh, that's really smooth off the glass. For a steal per game for the course of his NBA career, over 1,000 games for Andre Drummond. He sets the screen for Levine. His eighth rebound in 9 minutes. Typical Andre Drummond stat line. And here he is.
Happy Easter, Mr. Wiseman.
Ivy's going to be scored it in traffic. Understand why his defense would do that, right? You have it in on the interior line. I mean, this is Durant tapped in. Got it. Smart play by Jalen Durant.
Oh, that's a big boy.
Banging away against Wiseman. Couldn't finish it. Loose ball to Hayes, who saved it to Wiseman. Jaden Ivey. Euro step. Tough finish by Ivey to tie the game in Swiss hand.
The best way from Durant.
I was going to say, probably the bounciest player that the Bulls have outside of Zach. Ivey.
Killian A looks much more comfortable than we've seen him this year.
Yeah, I agree. Jalen Terry to beat the buzzer. Gets it over the glass. Joseph Roden in front of him. Jones the rebound. It's Dosunmu Jones, Terry, Taylor, and Carlique Jones. Oh, Terry says, go.
Back it up, Terry.
It's back it up to the rim. The G League MVP, Carlique Jones. With the floor.
Show some respect to my man.
Really cool moment. All the guys gave him a big hug and Bagley on the roll.
They are going to close the blue door. They're going to go to it. Because they already know they're going to do it. We've seen that small lineup against Toronto.
Carlique Jones with the nice blitzing pass there. Pastel colors are out on this Easter Sunday. Two wise men angled it in perfectly. 7 point game with 7.5 to play. Jones has space. And it's Carlique Jones. Oh.